In this question, there are three things that we need to do, which is to find the phenotypic and the genotypic of the